Hello, children. This is our painting for this week. Yeah. So before anything, I hope you all have your things. You have your paint, your sponge, your rag, and the candle is somewhere close by. Okay. And I've already soaked my paper and I've put it on the painting board. And please, I hope you're wearing your aprons. And remember to please stand while you're painting, okay? Okay, here we go. So, set up and let's light our candle for today's. Oh, I'm having some trouble with this. So white, paper so bright, red, yellow, and blue. Now we begin, now we do. Now we begin, yes, now we paint, now we do. So I take off the lid and I smooth my paper. Smooth my paper out. And remember, we don't want bumps. Rainbow, lovely glow, put some color in my hand. Together we'll make a fairy. Today we will meet yellow again. Sponges away, now I take my brush and I dip it like a thirsty cat onto the water. And I dip brush onto the nice color. Really make sure that all of your brush is going and sipping all the color out of that bottle. Yellow. Fun and fancy free. Streaming across this stretch of sky, shining downward, let yellow fly. So, children, we're going to start from the top here, streaming across the stretch of sky. Downward, let yellow fly. Let yellow fly. Gracefully before us, yellow unfolds, spreading warmth wherever cold. Streaming across this stretch of sky. So children, the darkest part will be on up top, okay? And then we will slowly bring it downwards. That yellow fly. So let me bring that downwards. Hold on. Let's put some, add some gracefully before us. Yellow unfolds. Yellow unfolds, spreading warmth wherever cold. Oh, I have some mountains there. Didn't get the sponge to do that. Okay, a little bit more. Streaming across the stretch of sky, shining downward. Let yellow fly. Let yellow fly. Gracefully before us, yellow unfolds, spreading warmth wherever she goes, wherever cold, wherever she goes. I'm going to take that yellow down a bit. Children, try to keep your brushes parallel like this. Let your wrists move. Stretch of sky. I don't know if you hear that, but there's a rain. There's the rain. Shining downwards like yellow fly. Gracefully before us, yellow unfolds, spreading warmth wherever she goes. Spreading warmth wherever she goes. Yellow. Fancy free. So if you notice, try to keep all the dark yellowish upstairs or up in the paper, and I bring it down, shining downwards. Hear the rain. It's certainly raining. Okay. And after I'm finished, I clean my brush and I just go onto the water here, my water jar, tiptoe. So I clean, shake it about. I get my rag and clean. make sure, yes, just don't bend your, yeah, good. Put it away. And I close my lid for my jar, my paint. Together we'll make a fairyland. We snuff the candle. And we are ready to clean up. Thank you very much, children.